With a changing of the guard, if you will, that's happening in Denver on Monday, Mayor-elect Mike Johnston and elected members of City Council will officially be sworn into office.
And as a new leader is prepared to come in, we're looking back on Mayor Hancock's time in office. Fox 31 political reporter Gabrielle Franklin spoke with our political analyst about the highs and the lows of Hancock's tenure. Gabrielle.
Yeah, Erica, as you know, Mayor Hancock has led the city for 12 years. And during that time, Denver has changed a lot.
If I were to give him a grade over the last 12 years, I'd give him a B.
Fox 31 political analyst Andy Boian is a Democratic strategist who's worked on national and local campaigns for decades. He's been around to witness City Councilman Michael Hancock turn into three-term Mayor Michael Hancock, the leader of a city that saw a ton of highs and lows during his time in office.
That, you know, oftentimes in grade school, you get graded for effort, and then you get graded for the academics. Effort, I think, you know, it was high on his list. I think he put a lot into this job, and despite a lot of challenges, he loves this city, and that's obvious. He's a true Denverite, in my opinion. He always will be. But I give him a B because I fundamentally disagree with some decisions he made.
While Denver has thrived in areas like the economy and sports over the last few years, things like homelessness and crime saw an uptick.
To be quite honest, I think there could have been some better leadership in areas by Mayor Hancock on some of these very substantive problems we have. So I am one who looks back and thinks, you know, there could have been some other things done to prevent some things that have happened. On the other hand, and right in parallel with that, there's a lot that Mayor Hancock did to try to affect change.
Come Monday morning, Hancock will be handing over leadership to Mayor-elect Mike Johnston. Boian says Johnston will have a good foundation to start building on.
And when Mayor-elect Johnston takes over on Monday, he has not only a roadmap for some thoughts that Mayor Hancock has, but also people that will remain that will help further some interests that Mayor-elect Johnston has to make sure that things run smoothly.
Yeah, and Monday is not only the day that Mayor-elect Johnston will be sworn in, but Hancock will also give his final remarks as mayor then, too. Reporting live in Denver, Gabrielle Franklin, Fox 31.